Immunotherapy treatments for small cell lung cancer. Your doctor will talk with you about whether immunotherapy is an option for your small cell lung cancer. Factors to consider include the stage of your cancer. This is a way of measuring how much cancer is in your body, and whether you've been treated for small cell lung cancer before, and what kind of treatment you received. Your doctor may recommend immunotherapy if your cancer has spread widely in one lung, to the other lung, to lymph nodes near the lungs, or from the lungs to other organs. If your cancer has spread in any of these ways, it is called extensive stage small cell lung cancer. If you have extensive stage small cell lung cancer and have not been treated for small cell lung cancer before, your doctor may recommend that you start treatment with a combination of immunotherapy and chemotherapy drugs. If your extensive stage small cell lung cancer has come back after chemotherapy, your doctor may recommend an immunotherapy drug called tarlatamab, a bispecific T-cell engager or BiTE therapy. This kind of immunotherapy links a patient's T-cells to cancer cells so that the immune system attacks the tumor cells. In clinical trials, people who were treated with tarlatamab lived longer than those whose extensive stage small cell lung cancer came back after chemotherapy but did not receive tarlatamab. Durvalumab is an immunotherapy drug that has been used to treat extensive stage small cell lung cancer for several years. It was recently approved to treat limited stage small cell lung cancer that has not gotten worse after treatment with chemotherapy and radiation together. Limited stage small cell lung cancer is cancer in just one side of the chest. It may be in only one lung and sometimes lymph nodes on that side of the chest. Clinical trials are research studies that find out if a new cancer treatment works better than existing treatments. Ask your doctor if enrolling in a clinical trial is right for you. Side effects can occur when an immunotherapy drug attacks healthy cells. Common side effects include feeling tired and weak, pain in the muscles, joints, or stomach, loss of appetite, itching, diarrhea, and skin rash. Serious but treatable side effects from tarlatamab can include breathing problems, low blood pressure, or neurologic problems. You may be observed in the hospital overnight after the first two doses. Always talk with your healthcare team about any side effects you are having. Side effects of immunotherapy are often treated with drugs that suppress your immune system. Your immunotherapy will be stopped until the side effects clear up. It's important to discuss all of your treatment options and possible side effects with your healthcare team so you can make decisions that are right for you. If there's anything you don't understand, ask to have it explained.